Are you sure you know where you're going, Cinderella?
Yes, I'm sure the Halloween party is over here.
You said that last year, and we ended up lost in the woods all night.
Well, maybe we are lost.
Oh!
I don't like the sounds of that.
It can't be that much farther.
Ladies, hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
I am Batman. Is there any way I could be of assistance?
You don't look like Batman.
I'm trying out a new look. It is Halloween after all. Can I offer you a lift?
I don't know, Cinderella. Something seems awfully fishy about this guy.
It would be nice to get a ride, though.
There is nothing to fear. I am a superhero. Please, enter my motorized carriage. I will take you to your Halloween party.
That doesn't seem so bad, Anna.
Are you nuts? I'm not going anywhere with this guy.
Ladies, there is no need to be afraid. I am, how you say, a dark knight.
Come on, Anna. What's the worst that could happen? Are you kidding me?
Yes, listen to your friend, Cinderella. Nothing bad will happen.
I don't think so.
Huh? Oh! Hello, sir. How can I help you?
Don't play dumb with me, Dracula. You stole the Batmobile again.
I'm sorry, sir. You must have me confused with someone else. I am, how you say, the Bat-
Pow! Are you ladies all right?
Yes, thanks, Batman.
Who was that guy?
Batman? But I thought he was Batman.
Oh, boy.
This guy's name is Dracula. He's a vampire. Every year around Halloween, he likes to steal the Batmobile and pretend he's me. Trick or treat, Dracula. Trick or treat.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, oh, dear, Cinderella. You are going to get in the car with that guy.
Remember, ladies, never get into a car with a stranger, especially a vampire. How about I call you a cab?
That would be great, Batman. Thank you.
No problem, ladies. No problem.
Thanks for watching our spooky Batman adventure. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment and subscribe. To watch more fun toy videos, click on one of the pictures. See you later.